Kristen is a prisoner. Her parents keep her locked away. She calls me on the phone from her room. Says it's cold, so cold in here. Oh, Kristen. Voice is shy, it makes me shiver. If only I could see her face. A thousand questions she delivers, searching for one small embrace. Oh, Kristen. If she were mine, I'd own her till the stars in heaven fall. Shield her from this wicked world that cares not much at all. But Kristen has been mine away and listens to the sound of bitter words through empty walls. It's tearing her world down. A thousand charging horses couldn't break this demon spell that keeps her on the second floor inside a living hell. Oh, Kristen, if you're listening, I'm surely on your side. And often wonder where you are as if you've often died. Somewhere far away, distance from her father's hands, in search of better days. Now if I find you, Kristen, as we wander through these years, I'll cover you with an angel's breath and